Ihr kommt von den Jolly Good Hearty Lads, and we're all in one mind. For this night we come a-sowing good nature to find. For this night we come a-sowing as it doth appear, and it's all that we are sowing for is your ale and strong beer. And the next that steps up is Lord Nelson, you see, with a bunch of blue ribbons tied down to his knee, and a star on his bosom like silver doth shine. And I hope you will remember that it's all caking time.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit around, make a fire and strike a light, for in this house tonight there's going to be a dreadful fight between King George and Black Prince, and we all hope King George will win, but whether he may win, lose, stand, fight or fall, he'll do his best to please you all. If you don't believe these words I say, step in, King George, and clear the way.
In comes I, King George, the champion bold. I won £10,000 in gold. 'Twas I who fought the fiery dragon and brought him to the slaughter. And by these means I won the king of Egypt's daughter. I've travelled the old world round and round, but not a man of my equal have I found. If you don't believe these words I say, step in, Black Prince, and clear the way.
In comes I, Black Prince of Paradise. Born of high renown, this night I've come to take King George's life and courage down. If that be he that standeth there, that slew my master, son and heir, if that be he of royal blood, I'll make it flow like Noah's flood.
Mind what thou sayest.
What I say I mean.
Stand back, thou black morocco dog, or by my sword thou'll die. I'll pierce thy body full of holes and make thy buttons fly.
How canst thou pierce my body full of holes and make my buttons fly, when my body is made of iron, my head and sword of steel? My fingers and toes are double-jointed. I'll challenge thee to yield. Prepare.
Oh! Oh, King George, King George, what hast thou done? Thou's killed and slain my only son, my only heir. See how he lies jet and bleeding there.
Well, Mary, he challenged me to fight. Better to fight than to die. £5 for a doctor, 10 for a quack. If you don't believe these words I say, step in, quack doctor, and clear the way.
Wilfred this wood, and this stolen job's been going on ever since I can remember. I've been mixed up with them from, well, actually taking part in about 32 years. My grandfather did it, my father did it, my uncles have done it, and I've seen in an old book where my great-great-grandfather actually drunk his souling cap, which was the last one that saw him off. That was the last a pint of gin and rum. And you could go on talking forever about this, but there's a lot of people who can't understand it, because it's really our religion. We believe in souling. We believe in ghosts, because we're supposed to be ghosts. Sometimes there's not many of us are real attenders at church, because I think our belief is more sentimental and private, and we only turn out on All Hallows Eve. There's a younger gang in Antrobus, the younger generation, and there's one or two of the old ones that's packed up. In fact, they've died, sorry to say, and we thought we'd better have another gang going to keep the tradition going. So we started this youth club. The boys that was at the youth club then, which are grown up men now, and they're in the senior gang.
And now the play is ended and we can no longer stay, but with your kind permission we will come another day. But before we go we'll
happy to know, we're happy to understand. The credit to England.